Hello everybody! In today's video I'm going to show you a quick information guide about SAP ABAP Cloud Terminologies. We read a lot about SAP and cloud solutions and we also hear a lot of terms like ABAP Platform, Classic ABAP, CDS, ABAP for Cloud Development, RAP, ABAP Cloud. Now, it is important to know what these terms mean, and I hope this short video will help you with that. ABAP Platform. ABAP Platform serves as a technical foundation for products like SAP ECC, SAP S4HANA, or SAP BTP. It provides an ABAP development environment for creating applications and an ABAP runtime framework for executing them. There are two types of ABAP platforms. ABAP Platform for ABAP Cloud, used for building and extending cloud solutions in SAP S4HANA Cloud or SAP BTP. ABAP Platform for Classic ABAP, used for on-premise solutions in SAP S4HANA and SAP ECC. ABAP Language Versions. ABAP programs have an attribute called ABAP language version, which defines syntax rules of an ABAP program. We have two main language versions. ABAP for cloud development, restricted version used for developing cloud solutions on SAP BTP ABAP environment or SAP S4HANA Cloud ABAP environment. Restricted means that it covers a subset of the ABAP language scope. Access to other repository objects is restricted by released APIs. Standard ABAP. Unrestricted version used in SAP ECC or SAP S4HANA. It covers the entire ABAP language scope. ABAP programming paradigms. We have two of it, the ABAP Cloud and the Classic ABAP. ABAP Cloud is the state-of-the-art ABAP development model, corresponds to the restricted ABAP language version. ABAP Cloud is supported in SAP S4HANA Cloud and SAP BTP aka Project Steampunk. No SAP GUI. The new ABAP IDE is the ABAP Development Tools ADT. ABAP Cloud uses the ABAP RESTful Application Programming Model, short RAP, for programming. RAP uses CDS, Core Data Services, as a central tool for modeling database objects and business logic. CDS enables developers to create clear and comprehensible data models that serve as the basis for applications. ODATA services. RAP uses the ODATA standard for data exchange between applications and databases. ODATA provides a standardized and easy to understand way to access and update data. SAP Fiori. RAP is tightly integrated with SAP Fiori, which means that developers can create modern and user-friendly user interfaces based on Fiori design principles. This significantly improves the user experience. Classic ABAP corresponds to the unrestricted ABAP language version and is used in SAP ECC or SAP S4HANA. Yes, that was it already. If you like my video, subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up. Also write something in the comments. I always like to read them. Take care and see you on the next video.